Hi friends, today we will see how to make homemade pineapple jam without any preservative, without any food color, and for using homegrown pineapple. I took 3 medium sized pineapple and chopped it in this manner. Then I transferred everything to a mixy jar and blended into a puree. Okay, so after blending it, I just transferred the puree to a vessel, a steel vessel, and then I switch on the flame in very low flame, and kept on stirring. Like otherwise, it will get burnt if we didn't stir it. Okay, then I added some sugar. I have added around 200 grams of sugar. You can add more if you want it to be a little bit more sweet. So then I cooked like around 25 minutes I cooked, so that it comes to a thick thick jam like layer. So keep on stirring around 25 minutes until you get the texture. Okay, once the texture is ready, then we can say the jam is ready. Then we have to keep it like for a few minutes to cool it down, and then transfer it to a jar. Please do subscribe if you like this video. Daivittu subscribe maadi. Dhanyavaadagalu. Thank you.